macOS Big Sur 11.5 is working on my late 2011 21.5 inch iMac. It's working pretty well, as you can see, on an unsupported device. And I also got the cinema display to work, as you can see. Not much is new, but yeah, so there's nothing that's very new. Like, some apps won't work, like podcasts and maps. They're just crashing. See, they just crash. I don't know why. But yeah, there's nothing that's new in this update. Well, here it is on the unsupported Mac. Here are the specs. Yep. Yeah.